You read the title right. I'm moving it.
Wait, what am I doing?
For those that follow me on Instagram, you guys know I've been trying to start YouTube for the longest. But now I feel like I'm in a better place, so we got a lot to catch up on. From now I'm going to be putting videos up on my YouTube. To be honest, I don't even know how or why we got here, but I just know the journey is going to be mad, so should be lit. Coming from where I've come from, not many make it out, and I feel like me making this move would set an example for others to follow as well. Whether you're an actor, whether you're a footballer, whether you're a musician, whether you're a businessman, whether you're a trader like me, if I can inspire at least one person to go out there and get it, then you deserve a spud, my dude. And the least I deserve is a like, comment and subscribe. All jokes aside, I feel like these videos will be good for me as well, because I don't really have that many people to relate to, and I'm going to be on my own for a bit, so I'd really appreciate if you guys could comment some ideas on how I could socialize around it, because it's hard out here, you know? I've had a few people tell me to go out and eat instead of getting takeaways, so I'm going to start doing that as well. Starting from tomorrow. Yeah, starting from tomorrow. And I'm gonna do a throwback video as well, recapping how the hell I got here from doing deliveries at Domino's in Hackney, East London, to moving to Dubai, and everything that happened in between. So I'm gonna recap that for you guys in the future, throughout this series, whenever, innit? Now we're good, now that I got a lot of time on my hands. And I'm gonna be uploading at least one video a week as well. So I guess for now, enjoy the video. Yo guys, I'm not gonna lie, I crashed straight after saying that I'm gonna start the video. Jet lag hit me on a different level. I just woke up now, I'm feeling quite hungry, so I think I might go grab something to eat. I got a busy day tomorrow morning, I don't think I can go to a cafe. I gotta wake up, I'm getting picked up to go to a meeting. Yeah, that's pretty much it, so let's go. And we're ready to go. Let me show you guys the view beforehand though. Yo guys, I'm back at the apartment. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I got lost and my internet was bugging out. Ordered McDonald's. Oh yeah, and I did say I'm gonna start eating out more, but like, this is an exception, innit? I got lost. Guys, don't judge me, I'm hungry, okay? I ordered a lot.
Every single thing, make sure it's covered and get a receipt, written receipt.
Mm-hmm.
You paid for something, don't be shy to ask me.
Yep.
It's your right to ask for receipts, everything.
Mm-hmm.
And why will you receive all the documentation? You got back to UK.
Mm-hmm.
Are they going to forward it to you at the UK address? Or shall you come back and pick it up? All these things you have to think of.
Okay.
I'm not like
I'm eating Big Mac. My guy.
What are you saying,
bro? Hey, Mumsy. Cheese. Yo, yo. McDonald's. It's 1:30 now, AM. Yeah. Whenever I'm tired.
What's it saying?
Bro. It's mad. Say hello to YouTube.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Jeez.
Man.
Jeez. JKMT.
Yeah, JKMT, baby.
You know.
Let's go.
Let's go. My God. Hello. You all right?
Yep.
Oh, did you play PS4 today?
No.
Wow. Do you miss me?
Yep.
Don't lie.
I didn't talk to you about it.
Oh. Alright.
Bye.
Bye. I'm waiting for you to hang up.
Okay. Bye.
Hang up then.
Okay, bye.
Oh, he misses me. I'm full. I don't even know why I bought this much food. You see, I'm them ones. I get bear hungry and then I order bears. I don't learn my lesson. I do this all the time. It's become a habit. You know, before, back in the day, let me tell you guys about the struggle, yeah? Listen to this. I remember, yeah, I would go to college, yeah? My mum would give me like £3 a day. She would give me £3 a day, yeah? In my college, we had a Subway, yeah? Shout out to Tower Hamlets College, worst college in the world. Oh yeah, Tower Hamlets College don't exist anymore. Wow, it was that bad. And what I would do, yeah, is I'd skip meals. Like, I wouldn't have lunch at college just to save the £3. So then I can go for like desserts with my friends and all that. I was that broke, the struggle was real. And I can't be asking Mumsy for money and all that when I can see them struggling as well back then, you know what I mean? Now here I am, I can order food whenever the hell I want. Even though I shouldn't be wasting, it's not good. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save this for later. Luckily I got a microwave, so. And the struggle was real, guys, the struggle was real. This time, so it's Ramadan now, yeah? Ramadan, 2019 now. If I go back 3 years ago, okay, so Ramadan, this time, 3 years ago, I was working in Domino's Pizza, yeah? I would be working long, hard shifts. For my Muslim viewers, you could relate to how hard it is fasting on a hot day, right? I would wake up at 7 a.m., go to college with my Domino's uniform under, and then straight after college, I would go straight to Domino's, take off my hoodie, clock in so I can get my hours in, pick up phone calls, make pizzas, cut pizzas. Sometimes I would deliver the same pizza that I made because we were understaffed as well. So this is whilst I was fasting, bear in mind. And then when it comes time to break fast, because I'm on shift and it's busy, all I can do is drink a glass of water and get back to work. Then close, so we close at around 11 p.m. and then I can have a meal. You know what I mean? So that was the struggle, you know what I mean? Ramadan. So I'm very grateful to be at where I am right now. I'm in Dubai, you know? I'm in Dubai right now. 3 years later, spending what I want, doing what I want, and so on. All through constant hard work and graft, which I'm going to be updating you guys on, recapping. Again, I mentioned before, I'm going to be recapping with you guys how I got to where I am today. And also, what is to come, because it's pretty nerve-wracking, because guys, I have not lived alone. So the first time me living alone, I'm living in a completely different country. It's a big move. A lot of people would say it's random, it's crazy, but it has to be done. You guys will understand sooner or later I will be explaining to you guys, I will be revealing all to you guys what's going on, what's happening, and I'm really excited about that as well. Anybody want to finish my chips?